A woman on Long Island, once arrested for prostitution out of her hot dog truck, was back in court today, this time for stalking. Catherine Scalia is accused of showing up at a man's job and his home, exposing herself, and shouting anti-Semitic remarks. Scalia was first arrested back in 2012 for having sex for money and disguising her operation with a hot dog truck that she ran in Baldwin.